welcome back, everyone. Please welcome to the stage to introduce the first song of the second half, Tracy.
Feel you, brother.
But you're looking now, really. So, yeah, Mark, on the other hand, is a self-confessed musical hater.
He wants to make something of it.
Now, his reason, one of these reasons for not liking musicals is, well, it's just not real. People don't just burst into song in the middle of a sentence or at the drop of a hat or, you know, when they're having a good day, having a bad day. Well, you've never been to my house. It happens all the time. So back to this song anyway. So this song's actually from a musical that I've never seen, know nothing about. I just quite like the song. And I did think I might be thrown out of the choir completely when I confessed that I've never even heard the second verse. And there are quite a few words in the second verse, and we did have a bit of trouble getting our tongues round it, so yeah, it wasn't very popular for a while, but we'll have it now, don't we?
Once more with feeling.
Didn't rehearse this, clearly. So I hope you enjoy it. This is Seasons of Love from Ryton.
Bye.
Thank you very much. I think if I was to dig deeply into the list of songs that mention either seasons or months in their title, this next song is probably certainly one of, if not my favourite. This is the Isley Brothers song, Summer Breeze. Did you hear that response? Did you hear that? That's audience shorthand for, oh, quite like this one. Some of you in the room will be less versed in the following artist than others. Forgive me if I have judged you by... Let's not finish that sentence, Mark. Forgive me if I have judged you, but I'm expecting that not many of you in the room are massive Green Day fans. If you're a massive Green Day fan, give us a cheer. Not you lot. Other than them, who likes Green Day? Like a sprinkling. Yes, I thought that might be. However, Had I asked this lot before we learnt this song, they probably would have given me the similar response. But now, I think we're quite a fan of this song, are we not? So, for those of you who don't know, Green Day are an American pop-punk band, and so you probably don't imagine naturally lend themselves to being sung by a choir. Thankfully, this is where I come in and go, ah, you'll be fine. This is a song called Wake Me Up When September Ends.
September.
Isn't that a pretty tune? You're all rushing out to buy Green Day records now, aren't you? Doesn't all sound like that, sorry. Now, on the subject of bands that I'm guessing are less familiar in the room than others, in the late 90s there was a band called Morcheeba. They're an English band. And they tapped into the history of bands from the soul and Motown genres of years gone by. And they wrote this fantastic song, which I remember at the time thinking, that is a great pop hit single. It got a lot of attention at the time, and then sadly, as is often the case with these things, their follow-up singles didn't get quite the same attention. But I've never forgotten this song. I think it's an absolute belter, which is a technical term. This song's called Rome Wasn't Built in a Day. Can I just say, it's best that I warn you, the altos really like this one. Hope you've brought your shades. There is about to be some sass dispatched in your direction. Some of you who know the altos would be like, I didn't know they did that. Temperature rising. When the that really got into that a couple of weeks ago, I'm like, I wouldn't dare teach you R-E-S-P-E-C-T. Really, I could cook. The sass, give it a bit. Dangerous to be around, aren't we? We're working our way towards the end of the evening. We've got two more songs to do, and that's a real two more songs, not a fake two more songs with a bonus one attached to the end. Real two more songs. This is a song which is really special for a lot of people. And another one which contains day in the title. It is Take That's Greatest Day. Appreciate your support. We're going to do one more song tonight, and it's Lionel Richie's All Night Long. This is one of those songs. Yes, madam, if you would like to. See, are you all right? Do you get out of the house much or no? Mass excitement here. Mass. Would you like to sing a solo? Oh, Lionel Richie's All Night Long, which is the kind of song which may be guaranteed to make you dance in your seats. And if so, this lady will be happy to lead you in choreography.
Thank you.